to be also 1 5/8 tall. So we'll set the fence to do that.
So the change from the first part of the video to this is what?
I'm just clarifying. Instead of making that the maximum possible size, I'm cutting it down a bit so that it's not quite as tall.